व्हाट नहीं, चलो जल्दी चलो दुर्गा पूजा।
What's up, people? Welcome to Artist Adventures. This is Salma Ikar and I'm bringing you my new latest vlog. Today we are in Filmistan and it's time to dab because someone right there is prompting at me. So let's go, this is gonna be fun. Alright, so we are in Filmistan here. This is one of the sets here in Filmistan. And today we are performing the finale of India's Next Superstar, man. Like those contestants we are performing with, it's gonna be India's Next Superstar. Guys, if you all haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you all do because I've got a lot of vlogs coming and then yeah, boom, boom, bam, bam, bam. If this is your first time you're watching this video, let me tell you, I get you a lot of behind the scenes what happened in the Bollywood industry, dance is life, and all my tours and travels. So it's time to hit the road. So what I was saying is, like in this episode, I'm gonna show you all the set of India's Next Superstar. Plus, all the stuff that we dancers do, there was a lot of stuff happening. Like, we even did a water act where we were drenched like hell. They made me wear a nose ring. Did I say a rose ring? But a nose ring. Check out that video. Now this ring is gonna go here. See, we need to even change our characters, our gender, or the act. Let's see how it looks. This is gonna be for an Egyptian act.
Golden wali ring holi thi. Nose ring golden wali ring.
Ho gaya dono side.
Snap back. Photo.
It's a reality show, and you know how Indian reality shows are. Like, more than dancing, it's more of circus. I mean more of circus where they perform harness acts. People fly from here to there to here. When you guys see it on TV, it looks very easy. Like, you just see the artist flying. But this is how it is done. Hardworking dancers in the industry.
Whoa.
Not us. Preparing for the last and the final act. No, this is not the last act, this is the second last act. And that is Monica. Don't look at her.
Look at me.
Look at whom?
Look at Shivani. Hi Shivani.
You baby.
Okay, look at Monica. Look at her beautiful.
Snap back.
Yes, snap back is in the house. Every act. Didi, inka every act ball change hota hai.
Aur
एक्ट में चेंज हो गया.
अभी से लेके तीन दिन के शूट में आपने कितने चेंजेस किए?
11 हो गए, 12 बाकी. 12 भाई 24 चेंज किए,
24 चेंजेस.
16 गर्ल्स
और बॉयज का नो चेंजेस, सिंगल है, दैट्स इट.
आई एम सॉरी, आई हैड आई हैड
You've done only 4?
पीछे चले गया तेरा.
Why so?
I got only 5.
You've seen this fellow before in the vlog.
Raj.
Yeah. Hello Shashitai.
Hi.
All the way from MOB. See you in Australia.
See you in Australia.
And she's losing again.
No, I'm winning.
Let's see how much you score in this game.
बापरे.
कॉम्पिटिटर इज सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू.
यस.
अरे
जा. सलमान वर्सेस ऋतुजा.
ए मेरा ट्रिक, मेरा ट्रिक है.
तेरा ट्रिक नहीं है ये.
ए इतना कैसे ऊपर ये दबा के रखेगा? बोलो ना. अरे दबा के रख. अरे
रुक ना, 1 मिनट.
अरे दबा के रख ऊपर भाई. अरे यार वो आगे आ रहा है.
Boys, get up.
Get up, boys. Mehnati, mehnati, boys.
Chalo. Only get up, na?
Be ready, re baba, to come backstage.
Yes, we are ready, always.
Ready,
always.
Ready, bola hai, aadha ghanta hai.
These are the dancers live.
Whoa! Bro, kya sota rehta hai, bro?
Suna padta hai thoda sa. Abhi kya ho gaya? Thoda stress hai. 10 to 10. तो एक्ट भी है
क्या? घर पे बर्तन वर्तन करने पड़ते हैं?
नहीं यार, शादी को थोड़ा
खोल
दिया. ऐसा नहीं है, थोड़ा 10 to 10 थोड़ा रिहर्सल है. और मॉर्निंग 8 to 8 बजे 8 का कॉल टाइम है.
8 to 8 बजे
बुलाते हैं. 8 to 8 बजे
8 बजे का कॉल टाइम है. 6 बजे उठना पड़ता है और रात को 12 बजे घर पे सोने तक 2 बज जाते, तो 4 घंटे का नींद होता है. इसलिए थोड़ा सा पावर नैप यहाँ पे मारते हैं.
Now see, the dancers were told to move. They were woken up from sleep. Yeah, so that's what I'm talking about. Now they're gonna get up slowly. Light a cigarette. Drink some water. Have some chai. Then think of moving. Check this out.
Exactly what I was saying. They're taking it easy. See. हमारे शो में ऑन क्यू होती है, जो क्यू देती है जब डांसर्स को बुलाने का, आर्टिस्ट को बुलाने का. लेकिन जब भी ऑन क्यू बुलाएगी उसके 15 मिनट बाद जाने का क्यू, तो 15 मिनट पहले बुलाती है. अब बिठा के
देखते हुए मिलता है.
हाँ सही क्यू मिलता है. वो
साउथ वाले आ जाओ रे.
Yes.
अरे छोटी छोटी क्या यार.
All right, so this is the stage of India's next superstar. And this is where we perform now. Right now we are performing with... Ooh-yah. Karan Johar. It's going to be Karan Johar and Rohit Shetty. And I just witnessed Rohit Shetty rehearsing his acting skills, and it was just mind blowing. Just too good. There was so much to learn from it. We were just standing in the background. So you can see it on Star Plus. Make sure you all do. It was fun. This is the stage. This is gonna be our last entry. And who is this girl? What's your name? Introduce yourself.
Amrita Adhikari.
No, she's not Amrita. She is
Amrita Chopper.
Amit Hopper's girlfriend. So we call her Hopper the Chopper. Okay, so on stage, whenever we perform, there are two sides. One is left and one is right. Okay, and there are always clashes. I'll make you meet two people, okay, who always fight in the group. One is Sushant Goletkar and the other one is...
South India!
हमेशा राइट साइड गलत करते हैं, तो हमेशा लेफ्ट साइड गलत करते हैं.
कभी नहीं, कभी नहीं।
पंगा क्यों होता है?
क्योंकि बेकार लोग हैं, फ्रीक आउट में जंप भी मारते।
मैं बोलूंगा बाल न होने की वजह से आदमी जंप करने लगता है लाइक दिस।
1 2 3 4 फ्रीक आउट है तो 1 2 3 छोड़ के 4 में कोई क्या पकड़ सकता है भाई।
पर क्लश विन क्या हुआ? विन क्या हुआ? ए अभी
विन सेटलमेंट हो गया।
ए ए
ए विन
लेफ्ट साइड ए
हमेशा ए ए ए विन हो गया।
ए विन
वी आर इन द ग्रुप ऑफ ए।
यो वी आर विनर्स एंड दे आर लूजर्स।
झगड़े के बाद हमेशा प्यार ही होता है।
और प्यार के बाद
सोनोरिटा,
प्यार के बाद सुहागरात।
टीम की तरफ से एक ही चीज है, दिस इज द वन ऑफ द बेटर लॉट दैट दे वर्क। ज्यादा करके मैं नहीं रह पाया, मैं दीपक भी नहीं रह पाया, बट इट वॉज फन जितना काम किया। बस थोड़ा 19-20 हुआ हमारी तरफ से, तुम्हारी तरफ से उसको छोड़ दो एंड मेक श्योर दैट वी वर्क मोर। ऑल द बेस्ट, हैव फन।
ऑलराइट गाइस, आई वाज गोना एंड द व्लॉग ऑन स्टेज but I thought of saying this, you know, extending the vlog again. Puneet said a lot of things about the dancers, okay, which were good. There was motivation, there was inspiration, and there was a kickstart to do some other job again. So guys, what I want to say is, like, appreciation is the most important thing for a dancer, for each and every dancer. Like, not every choreographer after the show meets the dancers and, you know, talks to them, says the show was very, not all of them. Sometimes it's like the show is over and people just rush home, that's it. But this thing, what he said, he appreciated all the dancers who performed for him, was a very good thing. This is all we need. So yeah guys, if you see a dancer anywhere on the street performing, whatever, just show him some respect. That's all, because there's a lot of hard work what goes behind, which you all don't see, which I'm trying to show you all. So I'm gonna roll it back to the clip on stage. So guys, that was the vlog for today. I hope you all enjoyed. See you next time. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Peace.